Hey guys, what is up? It is Meadvocastinator. Hope you guys are having a fun day being stuck inside and all that. Yeah, this really sucks, you know? This virus that I do not want to mention because I feel like people are getting demonetized or something like that. I don't know why I don't care about that, because I don't get monetized anyway, but who knows? Maybe I'll make sure I'll get monetized for these videos. It would suck if I got demonetized before I even got monetized. That makes sense. I don't know. Whatever, this virus thing is really been annoying. Been stuck inside pretty much. I have nowhere to go anyway, so but still stuck inside. Can't really go do anything because malls and stuff are closed. But all I've been do all tell me, what have you guys been doing to make it through these virus days, or V days, if you will? That sounds bad. What should you call this day? A Corona day? V day? C day? Core day? I'll call it core day. What have you guys been doing these core days? I've been just been here playing games, playing a new game that I've been addicted to called Satisfactory. I don't know if you guys heard about it, but maybe you have. If you have, tell me what you thought about the game. If not, I don't know. I've actually been wanting to play, do a video of it, but the first one didn't go well because my thing didn't record it correctly. Second one, I don't know what happened, and third one, I don't know. I don't think I ever made a third one, so it don't matter what happened to that one. So, yeah, because I've been wanting to get back into gaming videos, so I kind of want to do Satisfactory. So, if you guys actually watch this part, tell me in the comments down below, would you like to see me do a video, a playthrough of Satisfactory? That's all I'm going to leave it at that. And, also, tell me what you guys been doing for Corona days, core days. What Corona, whatever these days you've been doing. Tell me what you've been doing down below in the description, okay? Curious what everybody's been doing. And, yeah. Oh. My lights changed colors on me. This is how you know I'm professional. My lights are not even ready. How'd they change? Weirdly enough, I had them set to red when I started. Yeah, like when I just. Whatever. Also, if you guys actually like the color combination, let me know. I've been trying to figure out what combination of colors I should to do. I mean, I don't feel like just go, like there's the little I got a remote for both for my lights and stuff. I want to do one of the preset colors, but I'm more a fan of the red. I feel like the white has more pop to it if you want to go with that. Looks brighter. I could dim it down. So yeah, I'm stuck between red and white. Which one do you guys think? Red, red, white, red, white, red, white. Purplish thing? Which one do you guys think? I'm gonna go with the white this time. If you want to see what the red one looks like, go back to my videos before this one. They should all have the red color in them because I like the red, but I also like the white because it, like I said, it has more pop to it. I don't know if that's the right word. Have more to it. But anyway, yes, we about now getting to the video, talking about the video. We're doing the Try to Laugh Challenge 4 from Disney Knowledge. Good guy, good guy. He's in my Discord. If you got also speaking of Discords, if you guys want to join my Discord, recommend me videos to watch, recommend requests, whichever one you call it, and just talk, hang out, do something. Maybe you guys can collaborate and try to make a Try to Laugh challenge that I will pretty much lose to. I think I laughed at the last one. I don't think I've made it through a single laugh challenge without losing. But anyway, yeah, I got a Discord link that's down below. Disney Knowledge made these. He's in my Discord. Cool guy, cool guy, cool guy. You can sub to his channel too. I don't know if you Disney, do you still do stuff? I saw you did a video about 2 weeks ago, but do you still make videos and stuff? You talked to me about just on Discord, but anyway. Yeah, sub to him, sub to me as well. Dislike me, like him, stuff like that. But anyway, tried the Laugh Challenge 4, the quickening for this was made for the Renegades Media Group. I keep almost calling them the Renegades React Group, because that's what they used to be called. That's what I knew them back then as. I think that's the correct phrasing of term. But anyway, yeah, so it's made for them, but they never got to watch it. So by correlation or something, I never got to watch it because I used to watch their stuff. like they're trying to laugh things. But anyway, so yeah, I laughed at the number three he showed me, which was the first one that I had to react to, because I saw the other ones or they weren't there. But I don't know why I didn't do number one, two. I guess they died. They got all my wires got out of alignment. Oh god! First the virus, now it's the wire. What's next? I couldn't think of anything to say after that. But anyway, I am curious on when I'm going to laugh. There is no if, because I saw Sam the Eagle from the Muppets in here. So if it's Muppets, I'm going to laugh, or a smirk. I have a smirk or a chuckle or a something. I don't know what it'll be, but it'll be something. It will happen eventually, because I laugh at almost everything. Usually, if I don't laugh, that means I'm dead inside. Oh, anyway, let's go start the video. 3, 2, 1, begin.
Hello there, you two. We're the Renegades.
Hola.
I don't like this.
Is that Pennywise?
Just for you.
Okay.
Watch out!
Hey! That current?
We surrender!
Oh, crap. Let's start now.
Jesus, I am overjoyed to meet you face to face.
Mm-hmm.
You've been getting quite a name all around the place.
Only method of infiltration was the women's bathroom window, but there weren't any women in there.
Ooh, raising from the dead.
What the heck, Micah?
Now I understand your God.
Huh?
Mm. At least that's what you've said. So the Christ, you're the great Jesus Christ.
Micah is afeard for his.
I've seen that video.
Afraid for his kind.
I've seen that video. That made stuff that happened after, and that video made me laugh.
That's all you need to.
Big deal. I could change water into ice.
Come on, King of the Jews.
How do you feel about that, Micah?
Jesus,
I'm not laughing. I'm snorting. Allergy season and all that. And other things this season, I guess. It's a weird season for sickness. Who is this?
I'm gonna let my hair down, get some extensions, and we're gonna parody the hell out of this.
Still, I'm sure that you can rock the cynics if you try.
Also, Disney, I dare you to make more try to laugh challenges for me to meet a thing to react to. That's the word.
Walk across my swimming pool.
Okay, take it back. I'm not parodying this movie anymore.
I can walk across the swimming pool. It's very simple. I'm not gonna tell you how.
King of the Jews. I only ask what I'd ask any superstar. What is it that you have got that puts you where you are?
The hair.
Oh, I am waiting. Yes,
Micah has the hair. And
that's just messed up.
I'm dying to be shown that you are not just
a hi.
So if you are the Christ, yes, the great Jesus Christ, feed my household with this bread. You can do it on your head. Or has something gone wrong? Jesus, why do you take so long? Oh, come on.
Yeah, Micah.
Jews.
Oh, my thing disconnected, of course.
You scared of me, Christ?
No.
Mr. Wonderful Christ.
To call it way different. Way it died a bit go. Whatever.
You are nothing but a fraud. Take
care. Hey. Don't say that, Micah.
Well,
out.
Get out, you king of the. Get out, king of the. Oh.
Hey.
Get out, you king of the Jews.
Well, my iPad's not working, so I'm screwed.
You better tell the captain we've got to land as soon as we can. This woman has to be gotten to a hospital.
A hospital? What is it?
It's a big building.
Patients, but that's not important right now. Tell the captain I must speak to him.
Certainly.
Okay, we're back with that baby bear. What is that furry creature animal thing? I want 12.
Do you believe in UFOs, astral projections, mental telepathy,
ESP, clairvoyance, spirit photography, telekinetic movement, full trance mediums, the Loch Ness Monster, and the theory of Atlantis.
Why not?
If there's a steady paycheck in it, I'll believe anything you say.
Good point.
Roll call!
Hi, Sam.
Long John Silver.
Aye, aye, sir!
I'm Nate.
I'm Ben.
I'm Elena.
I'm Wyndham.
Micah.
And that's
Procrastinator.
Chico.
That's Chico.
Caleb.
I'm Zach.
I'm Cole.
I'm still a procrastinator.
And this is Lulu right here.
This is Cole.
But you can call me Zorro.
Hello, Zorro.
I'm Spartacus.
I'm Spartacus.
I'm procrastinator. He is Cole. I'm sorry, Cole, but you're in my way.
I'm Mike Wallace.
Hi, Mike.
I'm
Hello.
Bradley. And I'm Jim Carrey.
Hi, Jim.
And Andy Rooney.
Why are you here?
On 60 Minutes.
Why are you 60 Minutes?
Get in your bed, Ozzy. Get in your bed. Get in your bed. Get in your bed. Get in your bed, Ozzy. You get in your bed. Get in your bed. No. You get in your bed. You get in your bed.
I'm not laughing, Jesus chuckling.
Christ.
That's totally different.
Oh, you fat penguin.
This Blues Brothers? Never seen it. There are a lot of things I've never seen, okay? Run! It's another one with a stick! I can't think of a joke for this. I've never been in a situation before. What the? Okay. Still wish I knew what's going on my iPad. I have to assume I'm recording. Musical car. I just gotta make sure I'm still recording. What is this? Why is there a toll there? Okay, I'm still recording. Dadgummit. I ain't do it. Hi, Zeus. That would be terrifying.
You got it wrong again.
Yeah, we're supposed to sit up here and throw things at you.
I almost laughed at that one. Chuckling and laughing are two different things. It's not to try to chuckle, challenge is try to laugh. I need to figure out what's going on my iPad. What is it? That cow? Well, that's a load of bull. Okay.
Actually, it's Don Most now.
Bye. Thank you. I lost connection with the camera again. Good to know. I will fix that next video. I'm not gonna fix the next video. Actually, I assume I'm always gonna be recording.
Guys coming over to watch the game. Aren't you worried about them drinking all the Bud Light?
Nah.
Look what I had installed. A secret revolving wall. Dude, you're a genius.
Not really.
Guys, hurry up! The magic fridge is back!
Magic fridge. Magic fridge.
Morning, Ralph.
Okay.
Morning, Sam.
Well. Can I go back? I want to go back and see that one more fast. That was a good one. Might be my favorite clip on this entire video.
A secret revolving wall. Dude, you're a genius.
Guys, hurry up! The magic fridge is back!
Magic fridge. Magic fridge.
Morning, Ralph.
I would do the same fridge him. That's our fridge.
Have a good day, Ralph.
Hi, Ralph.
Sam.
Hi, Sam.
Digby! Digby!
So,
again, you'll know.
Did Chico?
Attacking you.
He's just barking. He's in defense mode.
He's defending.
Yeah.
Oh wow, there's
my dog's up there sleeping. She's defending me real good. I feel so safe with her around here. Behind there. He's on his way to steal your girl. Probably.
I don't have an education high enough to qualify me to beat this fucking thing.
I don't either.
Public school, okay? I like how the music's just stopped. It stopped. It's like you suck so hard. You played so long. We ran out of music. We're not even going to loop it again.
What is this game?
Suffer in silence. You're a fucking piece of shit. You're no good. And you're a worthless fucking person to humanity. You contribute nothing. Go back to your fucking rock that you live under and never fucking come out again, you worthless piece of shit!
That's how I feel every day.
Fuck you! Motherfucking triple spikes!
He's having a blast. What game is that? I won't play now. Oh, he's fine.
It's a good movie.
What is?
It?
We're not doing this.
Hey, now don't start that again.
Famous Hollywood roles.
Oh, God.
Played by Carol Channing.
Who? Hey, Ryan.
I know what you're thinking. Did I fire 7 shots or 6? Well, to tell you the truth, in all this confusion, I've forgotten myself. So you have to ask yourself one question. You feel lucky.
Thank God I've seen that part so many times. I can smile at it, but I won't laugh. I've been watching a lot of Whose Line Is It?
Surely you must be the Son of God.
Oh, Robin Williams might be my weakness. I refuse to laugh at videos I've seen before. I refuse!
Things you don't expect to hear when you put your ear to a seashell.
Deeper.
I'm Spartacus!
Hey, must be somebody at this kitchen door.
Hey, Rogers.
Bill.
What?
Well, hello there.
Take a look at an animal right in the face and talk to them. You'd say then they know you're not scared.
Can I get back? I saw Bill Nye in
this kitchen door.
Bill.
Hey, Bill. I had to say that part again.
Right in the face and talk to them. You'd say then they know you're not scared.
Mm-hmm. Bye. It's okay. It's okay. He's got you. He's got you. My iPad still don't work. But... What is this? What's this? Three! I guess they're recording. If there's any problem with the recording, I cannot fix it because I cannot know what's going on. Gonna get a chair. Gonna get a street lamp. That's all I got right here. Oh, a branch. Be careful, dude. You might break a limb.
We know how to get to Sesame Street.
We don't even know how to get out of this stupid theater box.
Past time that Luthor's partners in crime were locked up.
Hi.
Wait a minute. We help you guys save the world and we don't even get any consideration?
Give $1 million right. Each.
5 minute head start.
5 minutes? Are you kidding?
4 minutes, 50 seconds.
That's fast. Fun fact, I've never seen this show before. Like, I've seen bits and pieces, but I've never really seen it. Should I add it to my reaction list? I feel like I should. Who knows, it might replace Monster Rancher. Possibly. Maybe. Who knows? If you want me to watch Justice League, put it in the comments down below, okay? Or in my Discord, whichever one. If I see at least one comment about it, I'm putting it on it. Who are you talking to?
Start. You're getting soft in your old age.
Yeah.
Do you have a tall building to go leap?
Yes. And the adventure continues. The piss happened. That's a lot of people. Okay, glass about to stop. I was gonna say, Flash, you're running at the same speed as everybody. You're really dedicated to the head start thing, aren't you? You could have probably caught them all. Which Flash is that? I heard it was Wally, but could be wrong. I'll probably find out whenever I watch the series if you tell me to do in the comments down below. But anyway, did I laugh? I don't know. I don't remember. I chuckled a lot. My app has disconnected again. Stupid app. Let me see. I have to position myself a weird way to be able to see all this. Blah blah. I did not laugh. I kind of laughed it. Chuckled at Micah Jesus. Jesus Micah. That dog got me. Muppets probably got me at some point. That magic fridge has definitely got me. Also, what was that guy? That game that guy was playing with the squares and the jumping and the dying and the anger and the anger management and all that. I lost. I realized on the first. I should say I lost. Where do you think I lost at? Which part was an actual laugh and was not a chuckle? Is there a difference between a chuckle and a laugh? I do not know. I would look it up, but that would require me going to get my phone, which I would not do, even though it is right there. That is a long distance to get my phone. I'm not going to do that. Not even for you! Not even for knowledge! I will stay right here and not move a muscle. I say that as I'm about to fall. Please help me. There we go. I caught my center of balance. Why am I standing on one foot? I don't know. You do not need to know that, but you do now. I'm standing on one foot this entire video. Or I'll switch up back and forth. Who knows why? There is no reason why. There just is. I don't know why this thing does the thing it does. It's working, I guess. I don't know. This is confusing me off and pissing me off at the same time. It takes a lot of effort to do that. Anyway, I am going to go because things, and I heard a ding. Why did I hear a ding? Why was there a ding in my presence? Probably Discord. How dare they ding when I'm recording? Don't they know any better? I have the attention span of a... Oh, what's that? Oh, sorry, that's my water bottle. I forgot I was there. Anyway, I'm going to leave, and I'll see you guys next time. And remember, there's Discord link down below. Subscribe to whoever made this video, go subscribe to them. You know who you are. I can't say your name because I can't talk. And leave a like and dislike and sub to both our channels. And Disney, go make me some. Like I'm actually just like, Disney, if you're watching this, call me. I can be a voice actor or something. I could be a Marvel person. I'll be in MCU movies, okay? Not as a background character, I'll be a main character. I could be Luke Cage or Miles Morales, something like that. Someone who's black. Be one of the Black Panther people. I'll be a Black Mamba. Oh. I forgot all the people of Marvel. Anyway. And Disney knowledge. Not the actual place. Disney knowledge. Make some more try to laugh videos for me. Be fun. You can have more content out, and you have such give me. And that is all, folks. And I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.